And hockey sense from Dyson Mayo there.
Good back check by Bertolucci at center. He'll tie up with Sanford. Sanford able to push it into the Kings zone. Here's Sautner with 48 to go in the period. He'll go across. Dumped in by Manziel. Now Bertolucci's going to go. Bertolucci throws an uppercut. Oh, and he gets caught with one back to his feet. Bertolucci trying to throw over the top. And in come the linesman to tie up. Rather quick fight between Bertolucci and Trevor Cox. They both landed early.
Wow, they both they each landed one good shot. And I think both guys felt it. Cox got the first one right on the chin of Bertolucci. That kind of staggered Bertolucci. And then when he regained his footing, he came back with a hard right himself and got it right on the button of Cox. See the replay. So not the biggest guys, but two guys doing what they can to get their team going again.